They had him stand off. Yeah. I guess Joy's the winner.